The new Queens Hospital in West Oahu has only been open for a week, but officials are already looking to expand.
The hospital has been busier than expected and is planning to hire more people just to keep up with the demand. Workers from Queens Punchbowl even had to work at the new hospital to help out.
The West Oahu community has responded in volumes to the opening of this much-needed hospital.
We've seen more ambulances than we anticipated, and then the walk-in folks that wanted to come because now it's Queens was greater than we anticipated.
In its first week, the Queens Medical Center West Oahu had 940 visits to its emergency room, more than expected.
We had planned for an increase of somewhere around 15% to 20%, and I would say it was from 20% to 25%.
Officials say every patient was treated and no one was turned away. The average wait time in the emergency room so far has been an hour, about twice as long as Queens Punchbowl. About 15 staff members from Queens Punchbowl are now working at the new facility in Eva to help with the demand. Officials say they were ready for that, but will hire more people for Queens West. They don't know how many more, but they're looking for a variety of positions.
We knew that, we planned that all along, but we didn't know when it would be planning to open up more slots.
So sooner than expected?
So sooner than expected.
The hospital is also expecting to add more beds. It now has 80 and will add 55 more to meet the demand.